hope you welcome us to your sheep shearing